It's very intimate.
Hey guys, I'm Brent Rose, aka Sonic the Blog Hog, aka Tommy Tinnitus. So, they come in all shapes and sizes, and just like opinions, everyone's got them. I'm talking, of course, about ear holes. The shapes of these small caverns on the sides of your head vary incredibly from person to person, and even from your left side to your right. This can make finding in-ear headphones that fit perfectly incredibly challenging. For musicians, audio professionals, and even people who just really care about how their music sounds, from choosing and tuning specific drivers for your needs, and even making them into fashion statements, today we're going so deep into custom headphones, you're gonna need a Q-tip to dig yourself out. Prick up your ears. This is Bespoke America. So there are a lot of places where pros can get custom headphones, but we wanted to go with one of the originals and a company that's finally opening things up to consumers. So we're here at Ultimate Ears in Irvine, California to see how they do this.
Ultimate Ears was founded in 1995 by the sound engineer that was working with Van Halen. And so as the drummer was, Alex was actually drumming, he had a lot of issues with his hearing. The monitor engineer decided to create the first Ultimate Ears in-ear monitor. That was in 1995.
And what are some of the challenges in building something like that?
So the number one challenge is, in order to make a custom fitted device, is that we have to meet you physically and get an imprint of your ear.
One of our biggest challenges was to say, how do we completely disrupt this process? We've nailed an unbelievable piece of technology, but how do we make it accessible so that people can get it and people could fit themselves? And what we've done is we've translated that to the consumer side, and we created a thing that we call a fit kit. This fit kit is the front end of the experience, and it's a pretty amazing process.
The first step is deciding which model you want. Ultimate Ears consumer line has four models to choose from, and the Pro line has seven. Each has a different sound signature and are built for a different purpose, so you can choose based on whether you're a drummer or a singer, an engineer or an audiophile. But if you happen to be near an Ultimate Ears store, you can listen to each of the buds yourself.
Get these demo tips in here.
Janina, just mentioned.
Very intimate.
They range from the UE5, which has two drivers in each ear, to the UE Live, which has a whopping eight drivers in each ear. I made a playlist of some of the songs I know the best so I could really evaluate them.
For like a guitar solo, I'm gonna try Ball and Biscuit by the White Stripes. Got some just like nasty solos. Where's it go? Whoa. Dirty distortion. I'm gonna go into I Know by Big Sean, and it's really heavy on the bass. Yeah, it's so well balanced. Her voice sounds amazing. I'm gonna do a little bit of classical. I got Mozart's Lacrimosa. It's got a lot of dynamics. It really does feel like I'm in a concert hall right now. All right, so this is the Elvis Presley Blues by Gillian Welch. Oh, I just wanted to sing me to sleep. This is like...
Do you see his face, guys?
Okay, so once somebody knows what model they want, then it's on to the fitting process, is that right?
Yep, well, that's the next step.
Let's do that then.
For most people getting custom headphones, it all starts with a trip to their local audiologist to get a physical impression of their ears made.
They fill your ear holes with goop?
Yes.
Is that the technical term?
Yes. No.
Silicone. Silicone goop.
We call it goop.
The audiologist will start by removing any wax that may have built up in your ears.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's natural. It's a natural process.
There are lots of natural processes that I don't want filmed for the internet, though.
They then fill your ears with the aforementioned silicone goop, and they let it set and harden for about 5 minutes.
That is such a trip.
And presto, you've got a creepily accurate mold of your ear, which you would then send to the factory. But now there's an even faster way that's at least as accurate.
About 4 years ago, we decided to look into another process. So
right.
We investigated and researched and came up with a company that we partnered with to develop a digital ear scanner.
Cool.
Yeah.
Are there lasers involved?
Yes, there are. There are lasers involved.
Sold.
These two cameras help the scanner detect the location of your ear. So right now I'm going into your ear canal. I'm avoiding any bright spots on your skin. You're done, bro.
That whole process is just for the professional line, which go all the way to the second bend in your ear canal. For the smaller, consumer-focused CSX line, you can do it all from the comfort of your home.
So you have the pro side, and then you have this new consumer-facing side. So on this page, you're able to choose your model, the model that's right for you. And then you get this configurator. Okay. And essentially, it's a personalization tool, from faceplate colors to halos to initials to what engraving do you want on the case that comes with it.
So I can see like the blue, semi-translucent, and you see some of the components. That's kind of cool. Wood is really sweet. It kind of, like, to me, it looks sort of like a like an acoustic guitar.
Okay, so let's go into the fit kit. If you were at home, you would have ordered online, and you would get this box in the mail around 2 days later, as you're gonna download an app on your phone.
Okay.
And the app is gonna guide you through the entire process.
Okay, just like that?
Yep, all right. Perfect. The process is gonna take 60 seconds.
Okay.
During that 60 seconds, you're gonna want to apply a little bit of pressure to both ears. You're gonna feel a warming sensation. You don't have to worry, it's not gonna get too hot. Okay. You'll know that it's working because it's warming up. When you apply pressure, it's forming to the contour of your ear.
That felt weirdly good.
So you can see, one,
yeah.
They're no longer squishy, they're hard.
Cool.
So the next step in the process is to take these tips, you're gonna ship that back to us, and then we will go through the process of actually making your custom fit earphones.
I'd really like to see the process of how those things are made step by step. Is that something we could do here?
Yeah, of course.
So I did the fit kit at home. I've sent the impressions back to you. What happens with them now?
So the first step is actually get them into our computer modeling system, right? It's a completely digital process. So let me show you what that looks like. You can see those are your fit kit tips.
Oh, those are the ones that were in my head.
Exactly. Yeah. So now we're gonna load them up into our 3D scanner. So what this machine does is then it's able to scan the physical form of it and then convert it to digital form. So in this station, it's already on colors of screen being worked on. Many, many years ago, we used to do this by hand. We used to take a knife, sandpaper, doing all kind of surface smoothing
to the physical mold.
And now we're doing everything digitally. So he's taking some cuts, he's making some areas smoother than others, and also kind of finishing up sort of some strange anomalies or fix that for most cases. But in your case, you have none of that, right?
Really?
It's all clean.
Thanks, Mom and Dad. Okay, so this is the 3D printer here?
So this is an older unit, but then it's our main workhorse.
Yep.
What it's doing is actually is tracing the outline of the shell.
From there, all the custom stuff I picked online starts going in. The tiny drivers are all glued to the interior. The wood backing I chose is cut with a computer-controlled laser, and a silver halo and my initials are embossed onto it. That will be glued and laminated to the back, and then everything will be hand-finished until it's perfectly smooth and shiny.
So after all of that, here they are. We've got the pro version with the UE Live setup. We've got the consumer-facing CSX version that's set up with the UE 18 Plus configuration. The good news is they both look and sound absolutely gorgeous. It's so cool that you can just see the little components in there. I love the finish, I love the fit. I spent the last week trying these both in various circumstances, from busy streets to subways and airplanes, light workouts, and even some vocal recording. As far as fit goes, there's really no two ways about it. The pro version just fits much, much better, and it's easy to see why. If you take a look at the two different impressions that were made, the silicone mold, which is roughly the same as the laser scan, just has so much more detail than the home fit kit. That being said, the pros aren't nearly as comfortable as the consumer versions. They go so deep into your ear, it's almost unsettling, and they are really, really difficult to take out. 18 Plus is a little bit light on bass, but the mids and highs are razor sharp.
The highs sound really clean. I mean, you can hear the sound of the picks on the strings really, really clearly.
Personally, I prefer the UE Live version. The bass is a little bit more prominent, it's a little bit warmer, and while it sacrifices a hair of accuracy, to me, this sounds most like an analog live setup.
I'm getting like all the division. Oh, this sounds incredible.
I feel like I'm being serenaded in a real room and they're absolutely dreamy. Conclusions? There's something weirdly satisfying knowing that these wouldn't fit anybody else on the planet. That being said, each of these headphones costs as much as a new laptop, so these are definitely luxury items. But if you're an audio professional or a musician or an audiophile, you may be having these things in your ears for hours every day. So yeah, these represent a significant investment. But if they make you better at what you do or let you enjoy your music in a whole new way, they may be worth it to you.
This song gets me a little choked up anyway, and right now it's like she's singing it in my head.
Mm-hmm.
So that's really impressive.
Thanks for tuning in. To see more of the art and science behind custom, check back for another Bespoke America.
Boom, 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 boom. Yeah.